He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like Odriku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Ugh, damn samurai.
All of them. The Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse. Drank my first sucker here.
Mureth of Sake, go get some from the men.
Yes, father.
Jin, don't go far. Your father's orders.
I don't need a nursemaid, Lord Adachi. Better you watch the road.
Get me in trouble, and a nursemaid will be the least of your worries.
You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
I brought the sake, Father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight, deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. The first time I felt like your son.
Thank you.
Where is Tenzo?
At the cliffs, talking to a friend.
At least with the samurai, you knew what to expect.
If this eagle tribe marched around like they did, we'd have already sent them home.
Keep checking the sky.
Hoping another more Mongol lies.
The eagle speaks the truth.
Want to keep me waiting, Jin?
Next time, don't be so quick to kill your enemy. He may have known something useful.
He spilled plenty.
You called him a liar. What did he tell you?
Nothing that can't wait. The ship should dock soon.
Once it does, tell your men we'll take it quietly. If we cause too much damage, the Eagle's warship will see through our disguise before we get close enough to attack.
Don't worry, Jin from Yarikawa. We'll take that supply ship without a scratch. Now get some rest. The ship will be here soon. It's time. They've brought rowboats ashore. We'll borrow them to reach the supply ship.
The fog will work in our favor. If they see us coming, we risk scaring them off.
Let's get moving. Is the eagle's poison still in you?
I won't lose focus, if that's what you're asking.
It's not. You said it made you see things.
Things I'd like to forget.
Like getting blood stains on your favorite silk hakama?
A little worse than that.
All right, I'll bite. What's the worst thing that happened to Jin from Yarikawa?
Losing my father. We were in battle together.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. You didn't know.
You know the drill. Quick and bloody.
Let's keep those muscles in Ike Island well.
Time to fight!
It'll help!
Oh. The shore is ours. Ready the boats.
Damn it. The fog is lifting. They'll see us coming.
Incoming!
Take cover!
Get out of sight!
Fall back!
No, I have to go around. Take out those weapons.
You'll be blasted to pieces!
Do it, Jin. Show us what a samurai can do. Watch their fire!
Keep your hands up!
Raiders know who you are. They are leading you into a trap.
You're not real.
When you die, will the raiders pray for you? The same one they spoke before murdering your father. What was that prayer again? You know the words. They haunt you. May your death benefit all beings.
Be quiet.
Harass Harrod, my son!